I love the music. I freaking love the music. Rise of Iron, finally, after so much time spent waiting. It has finally come. I'm so excited to play this with you guys, especially. I'm just speechless. I got nothing to say. We're gonna first get some exotics. I farmed a little bit, so... I mean, I didn't farm as much as I would have liked to. I only have a few exotic engrams, but I have some. So we're gonna decode those first, see if I can't get a little bit of light level. I think the cap is like 385 now, and then with the hard mode raid that comes on later, it's gonna be up to 400. So... let us see. As you can see, I am not 335 because, you know, I suck. Not at the game. No, I don't suck at the game. I gotta read all this. New items. Maximum light has increased to 385 and new gear and sparrows are available. Ah! I pre-ordered it, so I hope I get that Gjallarhorn sparrow. That thing looks sick. Eververse now offers new ornaments, emotes, and other vanity items. Ornaments! I'm so excited about ornaments because I think from what I know, from what I've like briefly read a little bit, it's all about customizing your, or giving your gun like a unique look. It's not like customizable, but it's like a new skin for your gun. And I've seen a few of them and they're awesome. New raid. Only the most powerful guardians will be able to withstand the wrath of the machine. Challenge of the Devil Splicers and battle for the future. Devil Splicers. Oh, challenge the Devil Splicers. Is that the new breed? The new race? Devil Splicers? I think it's Fallen this time, right? New PvP maps, new supremacy mode. Private matches have been added. I've tried a little bit of the private matches. They're so fun with friends. Ah, it's great. New campaign. Lord Saladin calls. Fight through the plague lands and confront the enemy that destroyed the Iron Lords. Climb Fellwinter Peak to a new social space. Oh, nice. All right. Let's see what we can, oh my gosh. The Nightfall Strike. Ah, I want to do it so bad. 360. Oh my gosh. 350. Radiant Treasure. Ah, yeah. I heard Radiant Treasure was the new one from what was it last time? Sterling. Now it's Radiant Treasure. Yeah. Daily is still 240. Oh my gosh. Let me check out what Earth has. Ooh. Lord Saladin has called you to defend an abandoned mountaintop observatory from a fallen assault. Okay. We'll leave that for... We'll get there later. Let's get to the tower first. See what I got. Actually... I'm gonna transfer my... Exotic Engrams. I could... Whatever, I'm not gonna use the app. I'll just do it in-game. Because I have to go to the tower anyway, right? Oh yeah, as you can see from my emblem, I completed the Moments of Triumph. I also got the t-shirt too. Because why not? I freaking t-shirt's awesome. I was looking at my weapons. Excuse you. Yeah, I had like a brief hiatus of Destiny, so that's why I'm not 335. I would have been 335 a long time ago if I kept playing. But I kind of stopped when Metal Gear Solid 5 came out, and what other games are there? But not Bloodborne. Destiny 3? Destiny. Sorry. Dark Souls 3. Oh my gosh. Heck yeah. Use a spark of light when you are in the Tower of the Reef or the Iron Temple to immediately increase the level of one character to 40. Sweet. Also sweet. Let me look at it first. Ah! Oh! Guys. What is this? Galar Horn. I get it. I get it. Sign, please. Three? What do you mean requires year 3 Gjallarhorn? Confirmed. What?
Have a splendid day.
What does that mean? I do have year 3. I mean, I don't have year 3 Gjallarhorn. But I have year 1. I wonder what that means. Well, heck yeah. That's what it's... That's awesome. Oh, it doesn't do it again? That's awesome. I'm equipping that. Okay, with Saladin. It's over there. Let's get some stuff out of my vault. Two weapons. Oh wait, I have these purple ones too. Let's get those. I hate how most of them are all friggin', what is that? Some other, it's not armor, it's the... Frick, I don't know. Don't ask me, I don't know this game. What are you talking about? Bonds, stuff like that, you know, whatever. Donate that, most of that I'll keep it, send it shard. Maybe I'll throw this in too. Okay, let's go see what I get. Why do I have that as my sniper? Ew. Sorry, I want to put that away. I don't like having my stuff all clustered. Oh shoot! I totally forgot I got that. Oh man. That's good, but nah. Oh shoot, I always forget. All right, what else? All right, I'm ready. Are you guys ready? I'm ready. All right, I gotta do the blue ones first. Wow. They're pretty high. Well, relatively to me. Like, I could infuse something with that. Like my truth or my boltcaster even. Oh my gosh. I need legendary marks. Like, look at that. I can infuse it. That's so cool. That's nice.
Nothing is impenetrable.
Bond of the Universal.
This is close.
Sisyphus Project.
It's very solid, Guardian.
Oof. Yes! Although, I kind of don't need it. I mean, helmets. Aww. 32. Not good enough. At all, to be honest. Not even better than what I have. 46. Wow. That's lame. You know what? I could guess, it's not better than what I have already, so... Well, this one I can just infuse to my Light Beyond Nemesis. Actually, I'll decode these first. See what I got. The Stag! Okay, Hunter stuff. Titan stuff. Universal remote! I love that gun. Hereafter. Nothing too good, but. I could just infuse it if I didn't want to go through that whole thing again. That. Stag is cool. Don't really need it. Definitely don't need this. Because I don't have a hunter. Yeah, I'll dismantle it. Oh, it's 336 though. Oh, bro. No question. Bye-bye. I'm still not over 331. That's ridiculous. Wait, that's actually still good. No, no, it's not. All the purples I'm gonna get are here. It's gonna be over 335. Hold on. The other character I have is a Titan. Let me look at my Titans. I use... I'll transfer there. Thank you. Nope, Warlock. And then I'll transfer this one over to my Titan. There we go. And I'll dismantle this one. Boom. Do I really need that? Where's my other Warlock at? I don't need it. I don't think so. Actually, I will. And then this one I'll transfer over to... This one I'll dismantle. Alright, I want to use Tormod Bellows. It's fitting, you know? And maybe I should use my Mida for this. Nah, I like my Finale's Peril. Alright, let's go see what.
Your victory.
This isn't like
I am still here.
Saladin.
Keeping watch.
What? Return to Iris and the Old Hunger. Oh, you found more fragments. Oh yeah, I got 50, that's right. Every time you use the Touch of Malice, you ensure that all the light lost to the Hive was not in vain. I commend you. As for me, my mind is heavy with the things I have learned here. I must think. Oh, she must think. Wait, do I even want it? Beltane. Oh. Ho! I'm taking it. Ha! Which one am I going to... You know what? I'll put one in the vault. And then take that. Your opponent's crest is his glory?
Your opponent's crest is his glory. Take it.
I'm taking
it. We need
every
advantage we can get.
Oh, shoot. Oh, you know what? It doesn't even matter because I'll just get better gear anyway. I don't have to buy it. I'm not gonna buy it. When do we ever buy stuff here? We just go out and get it.
We're understaffed already. Can't fix the roofs.
We're understaffed already. Oh, wait. It's here. There we go. Need that for Iron Banner. You know what? I'm just gonna do one. Whatever.
The Taken in...
We cannot relax. Not ever.
Whoa.
Stay weary.
I wasn't expecting that. I thought it was just a shader. Oh my gosh. That's nothing. That's a lot though. Oh, nope. Nope. My grenade goes down like so fast. Uh, That is sexy. Yep. What the heck? I don't need to be filling up my inventory space like that. Come on, guys. I have 49 reciprocal runes. Who thinks that's just ridiculous? I'm raising my hand, by the way. Can I store this? I can. Alright, I'll just do that. Alright. Let us do our first mission. I'm so happy, guys. It's been a pretty long time It's been a long time since I've been excited about a new game that came out. I mean, there have been new games, but I've never been like intrigued in them, you know, or interested in them. And this one is like, do we do hard? Let's go.
In the years after the collapse, the world had no guardians. It had only Iron Lords. Immortal, fearless, we fought to protect the survivors of a once great age. Our battle was about more than crawling back from the shadows. The Iron Lords would give humanity back its future. No one truly knows how the Iron Lords died their final deaths. That was something you had to be there for. To witness. To remember. To know even heroes can die. And survival is not always a victory. Now, I am the lone sentry, and my watch is eternal, waiting for the day when whatever we disturbed awakens. The Iron Lords are gone, but our fight is far from over.
House of Devils is back, and they're digging into old Golden Age research labs all across the system. This isn't a simple smash and grab. They're on a mission. At first, the Vanguard wasn't particularly concerned. At least, not until the Devils decided to move back into the Cosmodrome. Now the Devils are shifting a massive amount of resources to an area nearby that's been dark for centuries. Normally, I'd say it's just another day. Except, what's really got everyone talking is that Lord Saladin has left his post at the Iron Banner to take charge of the situation personally. Only rather than go straight to the Cosmodrome, Saladin wants us to investigate an abandoned observatory in the mountains. Very strange.
I'll investigate anything you want me to, Lord Saladin. He's bae.
A group of Fallen has captured Fellwinter Peak. My team and I are en route, but we won't get there in time. I need you to secure the observatory at the top. It is imperative the Fallen do not establish a foothold on that mountain.
How do I get there in time? How do I get there faster than Lord Saladin? Whatever. Venture to old Russian
and the Fallen are working their way up the mountain. Their goal is to take Vostok Observatory.
What would the Fallen want in an abandoned outpost?
Things that are left buried. There's a gondola near your location. Take it up to the observatory.
Ah. I wanted to see my sparrow. I kind of want to look for ghosts, but also... Okay, can't go that way. I mean, I know I knew we couldn't go that way, but I was just checking, you know what I'm saying? Can we go down there? Do you guys want me to try? I feel like... My foot's totally not on the ledge. Whatever, I'm not gonna waste my time. Upstairs. I get a hit marker from shooting this thing. Oh! Is it moving? Oh my gosh. Alright, doesn't look like there's anything up here. What are you... Oh. It's like, what are you beeping on about? What am I supposed to...
Whoa, this hasn't been activated for more than 400 years.
Oh, I'm not getting on that thing. What do you mean it's restricted? What am I gonna do on a gondola? Take a seat.
With this sort of reception, it might be a touch ambitious to think we can secure the entire observatory.
There's a courtyard in the rear of the facility. If you can secure that, you should be able to keep them from the Iron Temple until we arrive.
Wait, Iron Temple? Like Iron Banner? Iron Lords?
Stay focused. There's too much at stake.
Watch out! Little metal box anymore.
I never liked it.
You can't take another hit like that. Jump!
Way ahead of you, ghost. Oh, are we sliding down? Oh, are we sliding down? I'm almost out of ammo.
I don't understand. If there's something so important up there, why wasn't the Vanguard protecting the temple all these years?
This place and its secrets are my responsibility.
Sorry, I'm just exploring, guys. Oh! Thought I was gonna slide off. Ooh, what's this place? Supposed to go over there. Why was there a trail leading here? What's in front of you? Is there anything here? No? Nothing? Who wants to guess that there's a ghost in one of these holes? Oh, no. Guess not.
No, this is more than a few fallen. Just for the record.
We cannot afford even one to claim what lies on that mountain.
Thank you. It's the little things, guys. I'll defend the mountaintop? Hope I don't need a team for this, because I'm all by my lonesome.
Something up nearby.
What's down here anyway? We have to go this way? What about this way? Why are there so many paths? The heavy scent and you do this to me? What the heck? Sepix perfected. Hold up. You open doors. Come on. What the heck is this Sepix perfected?
Sepix Prime? It's supposed to be dead. And there's something odd in the energy signature.
Whoa,
it's left fallen, but it's regenerating.
He's right above me.
Did you say it's regenerating? Kill Sepix Guardian. Kill it now.
Okay. That was right above me and it couldn't kill me.
If that's what I think it is, the temple doors will not be strong enough to hold it back. You must destroy it before that happens. Do not let Sepix enter that temple.
Okay.
detecting reinforcements approaching your coordinates.
All this trouble to break into an old temple?
Even old wolves still bite. Shiro, what's your status?
Circling around to make sure the area's clear. Be there in a sec.
Well done, Guardian. The temple is secure. Now we can...
Shiro, get a lock on.
I just picked up... Wait, multiple impacts near the wall in Sector 17.
They're attacking the sensor grid. They must know where SIVA is.
Guardian, go to the Cosmodrome immediately. If Sepix escapes, the Fallen won't be our only problem.
Alright guys, that'll be the end of this episode. This part... Part one? I don't know. What am I gonna get? Do I get something? okay. Alright. 340 light. I see. Alright. I will be back with the next gameplay. I'll probably just do minor things until then and just infuse stuff. But I will be back to show you guys what the next mission is gonna be. So thank you guys for watching, and I'll see.